friends, welcome you back to another new video of mine. Today I'll take you to one person who's a Limca and Guinness record book holder. I'm a crazy cyclist, but he's even more crazier than me. Let's go and speak to him and also get inspired. Friends, I'm back after the 2 months All India tour, official tour to all my Club Mahindra properties. It was very challenging and interesting and very successful tour, not only in my cycling but also in my official work. We were able to bring down the cost all across our resorts. I was worried that I'll be COVID positive because I was traveling for last 2 months. I did the test at Puar, but it came negative. Thank God. I was following all the COVID protocol that helped. I used to always apply sanitizer in my hand. Then I used to wear mask. I used to only eat food at our resorts, which was safe and hygienic. So that helped me. My team at the resorts were also very supportive.
ಏನು ವಿಶೇಷಗಳು? ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ತಗೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತೀರಾ? ಹಾಕೋಕ? ಹೌದಾ? ಎಷ್ಟು ಸಿಕ್ತದೆ ಒಂದು ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ಹಾಕಿದ್ರೆ? ಹಾಂ, ಒಂದು ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ಹಾಕಿದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಸಿಕ್ತದೆ? ಹಾಂ, 1 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಒಂದು ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್ಗಾ? ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ. ಎಷ್ಟು ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ಹಾಕ್ತೀರಾ ಡೈಲಿ? 50 ಹಾಕ್ತೀರಾ? ಸೊ ಓದ್ತೀರಾ ನೀವು? ಏನು ನೀನು? ಯಾವ ಕಾಲೇಜು? ಮುರುಳಿ ಕಾಲೇಜ್, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪಿ ಯು. ನೀನು ಏನು ಸ್ಕೂಲು? ಮಾರ್ತಿ. ಹೌದಾ? ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ? ಹೌದಾ? ಹೆಸರೇನು? ಬಸವರಾಜ್. ನಿಮ್ಮದು? ಹೇಮಂತ. ಹೌದು. ಸೊ ದಿ ಆಟೋ ವಾಸ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಆಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಸ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಇನ್ ಸೈಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ನೋಡೋಣ. ಆಲ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್.
ಸ್ಟಡಿಂಗ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಮ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ 10th ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್, ಅದರ್ ಒನ್ ಇನ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪಿ ಯು ಸಿ. ದೇ ಡೆಲಿವರ್ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ಆಟ್ ಹೋಮ್, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಜಾಬ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇ ಡೆಲಿವರ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ 50 ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್ಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಡೇ. ದೇ ಗೆಟ್ 1 ರುಪಿ ಪರ್ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್. ದಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್. ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಗೈಸ್, ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಟು ಟಾಕ್ ಟು ದಮ್. ದ ಸನ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಔಟ್, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೀ ಇಟ್. ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಟು ಸೀ ದಿ ಸನ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಔಟ್. ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಮ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಡೂ ದ್ಯಾಟ್, ದೇ ಸ್ಲೀಪ್. ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಸನ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಔಟ್. You will have to get up at 4 o'clock, friends. That is the intro. Now I come to Sanat Raj's house and his wife. Both are here with me. They are the, you got the Limca book record and?
Yes.
And Guinness record. Two records, you know.
Yes.
Can you tell something about it, Sanat?
Yeah. So Limca book of record is for the unique cycles. So I have almost 8 different unique cycles. And Guinness World Record is for yoga position, like we call it tree pose or vriksha.
Cycling?
I started cycling in the year 1987, so it has been almost 24 years now.
Oh, okay, 24 years.
Yes.
What is the age now?
My age is 36 years.
36, that means from young age you are just continuing, you are not stopped.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
That's amazing. Yeah, that's, I stopped because when I was around 22, I stopped cycling.
Okay.
Okay, when and at the age of 35 I started again. That is because I got diabetes.
Okay.
Doctors told to start. So okay. That's how. So see the cycle, you know. You stop,
go for motorbike and the car, then again you come back to cycle when the disease starts. That's a cycle, bicycle you can
so
say.
So I did my master's degree.
Okay.
Wherein all my colleagues used to go to college by motorcycle.
Motorcycle.
I was the only person going by bicycle.
Oh.
Because you know, if you like it, there is no one who can stop,
stop
you.
Stop you, correct.
So people used to watch me, yeah. But I said, okay, cycle
yeah.
Is
there. Yeah, correct, correct. Even I, they used to make fun of me in the beginning.
Correct.
But now,
this year you are fit, the other year you will be fit.
Correct.
The cycle goes on.
Yeah, cycle goes on. That's the thing. So, when did you start cycling?
Okay, I was commuting to my college during my graduation and MSc days. It was 10-20 kilometers.
Okay.
And then in between I had stopped when I was in my PhD.
Okay.
After marriage, I started again,
oh,
like 2018.
Wow. You got the right husband.
Yeah.
She was into trekking.
I was always into a bit of fitness, like small amount of running, walking, trekking. But I never knew that cycling as a sport exists.
Oh, okay.
Until I met him.
That's amazing. Yeah.
Yeah. But now I like cycling more because running is like you are confined to a small space.
Yeah.
So, but in cycling you can explore.
Yeah, you can explore,
anywhere,
you know.
Yeah. So I love
yeah.
cycling.
Yeah, yeah, that's very nice. Life, what do you do actually?
So I work in DXA technology.
Okay.
So I work as a, you know, I work in Windows team.
Okay, Windows, okay.
Yes, so OS related operations.
Okay.
In IT industry.
Okay. Now at present it is work from home, no?
Yes, at present it is work from home.
Last how many months?
I think last year March started.
Oh, from March. Home. Same with me. I'm from Mumbai.
Uh-huh.
I work in Mahindra Holidays. So
okay.
My office is in Worli. Guinness recorder, no?
Yes.
Can you tell more about it?
Yes. So it was the start of lockdown. We all were feeling bored. 4 months had passed into lockdown. Mine was like we were confined in home. There was nothing to do. No
correct,
cycling.
Correct.
Nothing.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I thought like why not give other things a try.
Okay.
So beforehand itself I had already applied in Guinness Book of World Record for the attempt.
Okay.
Generally 10 months the approval came and then I attempted for it. So you have to, the pose is like you have to stand on one leg and fold your other fold your hands. Initially, the very first day, I could do it for 1 hour.
Okay.
Practice round.
Uh-huh.
So I continued it every day until, you know, 15 days or 16 days. So finally, I invited judges and we have few specific rules. So initially, it should.
Yeah.
So you fold your legs.
Yeah.
You keep it here.
Yeah.
And then you do namaste.
Oh, okay. That is, you stood for 1 hour?
1 hour and 6 minutes.
1 hour and 6 minutes. Amazing.
Yes.
Amazing. So that's. That's too much of a time, you know?
Yes.
You're able to stand without any problem?
Yes, no problem.
Record?
Yes.
Okay. That is for what, Sanath?
That is for unique cycles in India. Collection of unique cycles in India. I have 8 unique cycles, which are, you know, no one has the such collections.
Okay. Nobody has got that kind of collection.
No one has, under one roof, no one has
okay.
those
collections. How many types you have?
See, currently it has grown up to 9.
9
yes.
unique cycles?
Yes.
Okay. The you are the oldest cycle also, no? Which is
Penny Farthing.
That is the
yes.
oldest. That's the first.
Fat bike and tandem was there.
Ah, fat bike was tandem.
Was
there. Yes.
Yeah.
So this is a unique bike which you purchased. Okay, correct.
Uh-huh.
No? Yeah.
So this one is unique, and then this one is unique, and then unicycle.
Unicycle. Okay. Oh, yeah. Unicycle one.
Unicycle is unique.
Unique. Yeah.
And then there is a chopper.
Chopper. Okay.
Which no one in India has.
Okay.
There is a tricycle.
Yeah.
No
yeah.
one in India has.
No,
and there is a fat tandem. No one in India has.
Yes,
so there are few. Yeah. There are quite a few. We have this one.
The same month we got unicycle.
Unicycle.
Okay. This is another one, no?
This is unicycle.
Okay. This is unicycle.
Yes.
Okay. So this you can drive. There is no problem.
No. Currently I am still practicing.
Okay. You are practicing for.
Yes.
Okay. So difficult, huh?
It is difficult to balance.
Balance.
Okay. And you need proper space as well. So,
okay.
like, there should be a this balcony, but this space constraint
okay,
is
okay. So, you can't do it down, huh?
No, you need to hold it. First, you need to practice it.
Oh, you need to hold and practice. Okay.
So, that practice I have not done.
Oh, okay.
So, it takes months or 1 month or 2 months.
So, where do you hold it? There is no place to hold, no?
No.
On the wall only.
This is the whole thing.
Okay, so you have to balance only on the pedal.
Yes.
Correct,
yes,
no?
Yes,
okay,
yes,
okay.
Yes, yes.
That's okay. A good thing actually. Hike and hybrid, no?
Road bike was only purchased for long distance rides.
Long distance, yeah.
And then hybrid, I had to get one bike for my wife.
Okay.
Since my wife is like, Pramita is 5 feet.
Okay.
So we had got a good deal for extra small size.
Okay.
So this frame size is extra small.
Oh, okay.
And then even this is unique because no one, very rare, you'll get the mono suspension.
These are
polymer suspension.
Okay. Polymer.
So these are polymer.
Okay.
So then I plan my schedule according to my experiments.
Okay.
These days due to COVID, whenever I have experiments, I go. Yeah. Sometimes if I have to work on my laptop or something, I stay at home and work.
Okay. That's good. Cycling family. No?
Yes.
Can you tell something about it?
So, we as a couple ride tandem, but again in Bangalore, we are the only couple riding. So, once
and also you are riding on a fat tandem cycle.
On a fat tandem cycle.
Yeah.
So, long distance rides and tandem, so people have given us that name.
Okay, very good. That's nice. So, you also 300 BRM you are doing?
Yes.
Every year you do both of you?
Yes.
Okay. That's very nice, you know. It's not easy to do on a tandem.
Yes.
It's totally 9 meter. What is that? 9 feet.
9 feet long. 9 feet long.
Okay.
And it is weight is almost 27 kg.
27 kilos is the weight of that.
So, okay.
I'll see that now when I go down.
Yes.
You kept it down, so I'll
yes.
see that. Yeah. So, yeah. That's nice. Record what they have. You can just explain.
Okay. So, this is the Limca Book of Records. So, this we got last year in March. And this is the Guinness World Record Certificate for the yoga pose that Sanath told. And all the others are the newspaper clippings. This is the Odia clipping for the Guinness Book of Records.
Okay.
And
these are all newspaper
these
articles.
These are
which
all
come.
Newspaper articles.
Superb. Very nice. Tandem cycle, no?
Yeah.
Okay. This has got how many gears?
This has front 3 and back 7.
Okay. So you got it made, no? Actually, it is not a branded one.
No.
It's made.
Sanat, can you come over here? We will ask some
technicalities. Yeah, that's true.
You are the best.
So, 3 gears is got.
Yes.
Okay.
22
gears. 21 gears.
Yes.
Okay. It's comfortable, no? You don't have any problems with that.
See, it is not comfortable, but again, you know, the white tires gives a very good
grip. Yeah, road
comfort.
Grip. Okay.
And then that comfort will, either you get speed or you get comfort.
Okay.
So that comfort will be compensated with speed.
Okay, that's
so
good.
It really goes at a less speed.
Okay. Fat bike, which is here. Okay, this, his wife drives most of the time. She has done BRM also on this.
Yes.
200 kilometers she has done on this fat tire bike. Okay, this is which brand is it? Phantom.
No?
Okay, Sanath, nice meeting you both.
Thank you.
Keep riding, keep inspiring everybody.
Thank you.
That's the most important thing.
Thank you.
So, we'll join together. I'll also buy a tandem and then we'll go together.
Sure,
okay,
sure,
very soon.
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
Friends, I had a good time interacting with Sanath Rath and his wife. Good, inspiring couple. So the Radio Mirchi team also had called for an interview. When I was sitting there, interview was going on. So I put a small portion of that interview in my video too, which you can see. So thank you for watching, friends. Stay safe, stay happy, keep doing activities. I will be putting more such inspiring. Thank you. good inspiring people. I will interview them and put in my videos. Thank you for watching, friends. Stay safe, stay happy, stay healthy, keep fit.